have the power in elementary to really shape their future outlook on reading and writing. And so I think if we have authentic instruction and more engaging instruction, that we can change really who they become later. And I really very much think that the resources that Ginger Pippin has gotten for us and just her input and the training that she set up has really helped us become more authentic teachers that are really growing the love of reading and writing.